chance are going to do. Streete it is then. Streete from this right hand side, still Theo Streete from the Rovers. Well, that one I don't think is going to be any bother. Oh, it is! Well, it's gone in the back of the net. Would you believe that? Theo Streete, I really don't think he had any conviction that that was going in the back of the net when he hit that ball forward. And you really would have put money on Paul Smith, the goalkeeper, actually saving that. How on earth that one squirmed through his hands, I really don't know. But we're not bothered. That's 60 minutes on the watch, and that's the opening goal of this match. It's Rovers 1, Nottingham Forest 0. And the unlikely goal scorer is Theo Streete, the on loan defender from Derby County. And don't the fans just love it? Look at those Rovers supporters. They're absolutely delighted that their side have gone in front. And Rovers, well, wouldn't it be nice if they could hang on at 1-0 and complete this victory?